Okay.
Swiper and Pat, is that happening?
What's up?
Swiper, do you get played?
Yeah, 2-0.
Yeah. Okay, 2-0 you? Alright. You are gonna play Hammer.
Okay.
What?
That's right.
Yes.
Oh.
Okay.
Yes.
Ed. Somebody press stop when you're done.
Okay, well, there's not an open TV, so
it's fine.
You know, it's only like 7 minutes. You were going to play the winner of Jill. Okay, I guess it's David.
Did I get this right?
So right off the higher thing, you have to get that one.
Jill, you got it. 2-1.
All right, Nate, you're gonna play Turnip. Yeah, not like Tag Nate. Sure.
I want to.
All right, Brian.
Thank you.
Valus and Jack, have you guys played yet?
What?
Valus and Jack, you play?
Recording.
Okay, next setup, if they're playing friendly ground, it's gonna just be friendly for the rest of the night.
Mark Warren, Nick Brown, pretty good at that. Did you see me this week again? Yes.
That was great.
I'm going to the Olympics for Mark Warren, don't you worry.
That's what it's friendly if you want to get in. For Macho? Hey, Macho Man Beans!
You're gonna play Hazak. On that. On
that.
You got it a little bit, I think, of it.
Yeah,
she is a big walk. I don't like making some assumptions, though. I've not seen some.
I thought I was set for my day.
I thought I was going to play Norwood, but you bumped it out to little O'Brien.
There's your matchups. Like, I was just the same out of it. But there's just this. So, and I don't play a cop here.
Is there?
Well, I should say, I don't main a top tier. I play one now.
And who other than that?
I play a mutual one.
Oh,
mutual.
Maybe two is like top 10.
Yeah. I used them for gaming against a pick.
Yeah, we got to just
Rob showed up a while ago. He was dropping a power. We could play a little bit. Alright, you're waiting on the loser for that. I've sure been I know him as Crispy, but he doesn't go right now. There we go. Yeah. Gotta cheese him. Speaking of cheese.
The first two stops are going to be the second game. There's definitely a lot of
I got Peach one game, Fox one game, and Cheek two games. Should I continue the character? About a good old Samus, Falco, maybe Mark.
We're gonna beat up.
Nah. I'll probably play Shinobi. Okay, yeah, I SD'd like twice.
Yeah.
At like not high percent necessarily. And that's not a stupid buffer, like, you know, picking a
stalling.
Oh yeah, I messed up a Shino stall and then like I accidentally dared like off stage. Like I crouch canceled dared off stage, like on the Yoshi's.
Standing down to see stage?
Probably. it's the Peach hit me. And I might have SD'd three times, I don't remember.
I think he SD'd twice.
It was at least twice. On Yoshi.
And like once on Christmas.
Yeah.
Otherwise, they would
have Kevin's speech. Oh! That was so like the hit lag on the turn of caused Falco's bear to hit her. Otherwise they would have missed.
Who games?
Is that too low to one?